Hello there, peeps. Helene here, and welcome back to Suikoden Tactics. I'm unpausing the game now. I could have done this. So yeah, it's been a few years. So, I want to say this takes place after 4. Or right before 4. I'm not going to school. I'm in my 30s. And I don't have a kid yet. But for those who are going to school, either high school or college, I do wish y'all a good school year, even though it's only the second day of August. You should actually be starting a new term if you're in school. College, you should be starting the winter, term, or the first term of the year, or I don't know. I don't know how college works. I think it's the winter term. But if you're going to high school, you should be starting a new school year. Maybe this is still a new school year for college students too. I don't know. But I hope you guys had a good summer and you're ready to study for school. And yeah. At the cabin, you can equip items as well as learn and equip skills in the party. You can also save your game there. To rest are you a bit allowing your party members among your party members, you will also advance the game one day. Now to learn about skills, I don't care. Party menu. Equip. Yeah, there's the money chain. Oh, I gotta put it in the folder. Okay, it has a one. I skipped all the ones. 1C. Okay, the cheats I have is max skill points and max money. Now, how I, I'm not sure how to activate it. Right now. yeah, because she's barely level 2. She's level 3. She can't get much higher. God. Rest a day. Well, it looks like we have to pick up where we left off tomorrow. Understood. I'll go and hear what the Falcon folks have to say. I hope to get some useful information. Time will tell. We have to be patient. Or resist it. Blacksmith, outfitters, room masters, and other places of interest. It's best to prepare for battle as you can in town. Rumors can give you hints for your adventure, so be sure to check out the latest rumors. You might find new characters to join your group and fight alongside you, which includes all 108 effing starts with Destiny from 4, which is why you need a save file of after you get all 108. You don't have to beat the game yet. You just have to have 108 stars. Meaning, to start this game, make sure you've gotten snow and save the file. Or save somewhere. That way you can transfer the save into this game so you can get all the characters. Okay, this is before he became a pirate. So this is still before 4.
Welcome! Come again!
Hello and welcome!
Stuff we don't actually need yet.
Thank you.
So, Lord Reinbach is selling rune cannons, hmm?
Maybe we can learn something from him.
Let's head over there as soon as possible.
Yes, sir. I'll start packing immediately.
We seek an audience with Lord Reinbach. Is he in?
I'm afraid he's a rather busy man.
This would be before he came a pirate.
I'm his liaison. Would you care to state your business to me instead?
I thought he was a jerk.
I don't care who I talk to, as long as you listen to what I have to say.
And what might that be?
He has a little attitude.
Actually, I was hoping to ask a question about rune cannons.
Ah, you have a great attitude.
What exactly are you sniffing around here for?
You're a hot pirate, but your attitude needs to stop.
You don't appear to even have a ship. What possible use could a rune cannon be to you?
There are rumors that rune cannons have some sort of effect on the human body.
I know nothing at all about that. And I'm afraid that concludes our conversation. Good day.
Wait. Who makes these rune cannons? Please, I must know.
I said good day.
What about the pirate Steel? Is he involved in this?
I'm going to have to ask you to leave.
Sir, maybe we should back off for now.
You know more than you're letting on. I can see it in your eyes. Fine. If that's the way it's gonna be, we'll find the answers for ourselves.
As you please.
We'll be on our way then.
Jerk.
Literally. But he's a cute jerk.
Are they gone, then?
Yes, my lord.
They're on the table. You know what? I'm gonna let me.
Remember their faces. Carefully.
Yes, my lord. I have.
Good. Bah! They have all the looks of a self-righteous band of heroes. They'll have to be silenced. Wait until they're well out to sea and deal with them in the usual manner. The cargo is yours.
You know, this makes you sound like a pirate.
I understand, my lord.
So, I guess the direct approach didn't work.
There's got to be another way we can get to Steel. If only we could...
Hey! Why are you standing around like a bunch of land lovers?
I missed you.
Can we help you?
Sorry. Couldn't help but over here. So, you guys want to meet Steel, huh?
Are you saying you know him?
Well, of course I do! I mean, there's not a seaman alive who doesn't know of Steel. He's famous. Or should I say, infamous.
I was wondering how that's pronounced.
Then could you introduce us to him?
You bet. Hey, you're talking to Hervey the Furious here, the most dashing pirate on the high seas. Huh? What's wrong? Too thrilled to speak?
Sorry, pal, but I've never heard that name before.
Oh, jeez. Guess I still have a ways to go.
I hope I haven't offended you.
Forget about it. Now about Steel. Wanna make a date with the devil?
What's in it for you, Mr. Furious? Potch?
Yeah, you got me. Something wrong with that? Besides, I'm your only option.
Why's that?
He's already deep-sixed boatloads of people. Even old sea dogs get all knock-kneed at his name. But I figure somebody needs to do something about him sooner or later. And who better than yours truly? So I'm saying, if you got the money, I've got the time. Capiche?
What?
Wait, what?
I'll bet you guys can really tear it up, just from the looks of you.
Oh, so you want us to fight your battles for you?
With me, buddy, with me. So, what do you say?
Now, you gotta remember, he's one of the 108.
Seems like our only choice at the moment. Lead the way.
All right, now you're talking.
Which I think he permanently joins us at some point. I know he doesn't do it right now.
Welcome!
Oh, I can't do your score.
Come again!
Oh, later they're side quests.
Huh?
And I ain't doing the side quests. At least not all of them.
Oh, it's that snake Sigurd. Just what we need right now. Oh.
And they become such good friends later.
What's wrong?
It's Lord Reinbach's fleet. They're even worse than us pirates.
That's nice out there, apparently.
And a petty errand turns into a chance to sink Hervey once and for all. Time to settle the score.
How did they become friends again? Because remember in 4, they're friends.
It's that jerk from before.
Which means they must be after us.
Which right now my character, she's with the king. With Laszlo's father. Yeah, if you didn't know that, I'm sorry, friends.
Makes no difference to me either way. I've never been one to turn down a good fight. I'll grab hold of something. This ship's about to rock.
By the way, I don't know why there's this weird, you can't throw it out, but on the side where there's that light white theme, it's right on the side of the ship under my name or under my face. I don't know how to get rid of it.
Thank you.
Huh. Do you think water bothers me? Just need one pair to take them over there. That whole area water-based. It's fine. He's not put lightning up there. He's gonna be screwed.
Thank you.
the haughty laugh.
Pretty boy! Looks like you've lost your edge!
Ugh. Talk is cheap when you've got that much backup! Come on, Hervey! You and I, one-on-one! I'll send your corpse to the bottom of the sea!
Again, are you two, friends or rivals?
Sorry, this won't take long.
That lousy son of a...
I think he's forgotten just who's paying him.
What is it? Whoa!
Oh, look at his face! I love the little faces they have on these characters.
Who's firing on us? Oh no! Not him! Not here!
Who? Oh, right! Steel! Ah!
Unworthy little whelps! I'll teach y'all who this ocean belongs to!
Sir, we have to hide somewhere.
Is that steel?
I've never said his grudge against steel.
And? That's it.
Ah!
We've got to take cover!
Hey! Father, look!
What the hell?
Pups biting at my heels.
That's enough mischief from you, Steel.
Okay, we're gonna have to end it right here with that handsome face. Just so you know, there are no 108 Epic Chapter Destiny 4 tactics. They're just, they're optional characters that will join you in this game. So, yeah. And apparently I can start recruiting people after, at some point. I want to say once we get out of the pass. And we get pass 4. But anyways, thank you so much for watching. Let me know in the comment section if you happen to like this game. If you have any fond memories of this game, let me know. And I will see you guys in the next video.